Hey, Riverwood. It's been so great sharing from the aspect of music and worship with you and sharing the heart of God in this area of reconciliation over the last few weeks. And this week, I get the opportunity to share with you from the Word. Over the last weeks, we've considered different facets of this idea of reconciliation. We've looked at things like the idea that we put things up sometimes that gets in the way of the reconciliation that God wants to accomplish in us and through us. Last week, we considered the cross. We considered the great sacrifice that Jesus made in order to provide a way of reconciliation between us and God. Sometimes we get this stuff in our heads, but we don't completely get it completely in our hearts and understand fully the reconciliation that God continues to work in us beyond the cross. As we consider this week, reconciliation power. We're going to look at the power in reconciliation and the power of reconciliation. So please join us this week as we consider this great work that God wants to do in us as He continues to show His love in us and through us and to us.